kawan-kawan. Saatnya kita kembali ke Elysia. Kita di Elysia nih sekarang. Oh iya, kita lagi lanjutin Tales of Zestiria kayak biasa. Anyway, kita udah hampir di penghujung episode penghujung series dari game kita kali ini. Karena kita sebentar lagi akan tamat. Hampir. Kita lihat dulu. Gak ada lagi sih jalannya. Yang ini gue udah tahu deh, I'm sure it's this one. Jadi kita akan ke Holy Land. No, bukan, kidding. Let's see guys, kita ada di sini. Oh, masih sama dia kan? Awal jauh. Oke, okay, jalan itu ada di sini. Yakin gue jalannya di sini. Kalau di sini doang satu-satunya. Hai, kita udah jual. Gimana menurut kalian so far? Anjret, banyak yang luka.
What is this?
He was the one who brought in the soldiers.
What a fool he was, right up to the very end.
Muse!
Lila, quickly! Heal her! Are you alright?
I sense malevolence, but it's not too late if I still have my life to give.
What are you doing? Don't try to move.
Please, dear Seraph, I need to... I must do this. I want to give the world reason to hope, even should it cost me my life.
But why?
Because I believe that the children raised by Seraph Zenros will one day grow to become a shepherd and his companion. I believe they will lead us to hope for the future. A bright future where humans and Seraph can live hand in hand.
And that is your answer.
Please, my staff. Thank you.
I too believe in your wish, and I know it will surely come true.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Mikleo,
Muse itu yang megang kunci. Jadi dia kunci jalannya yang mau ke arah ke Holy Land ini. Gak tau, gue lupa namanya apa.
I'm sure we'll find Zenris just up ahead, and our missing Mautellus as well.
Not to mention Catface.
Let's get it on!
Yeah. Everyone, let's do this!
Oh, sorry. Ke ini. Alt-tab. Nah!
The prologue to the final act, huh?
Si anjret ini.
Lord Heldoff, my master. Can these people truly be stained with the colors you desire? But then, it is my job to see that they are.
Oh. Yang gua heran ya, ini stick begini nih, malevolence-nya. Cuman kenapa mereka masih
what?
Bisa ini
we
ya?
Just...
Yeah.
Apa namanya?
Definitely.
Apa namanya? Blessing-nya si itu?
Let's stay on guard.
Yang dari Lex, Lady Lake itu kenapa masih nyampe sih? Shit, where are we? Oh shit.
Ready everyone?
Telak.
So tell me, why are they called vampires?
Well, don't they suck your blood?
Once it bites you, it may never let you go.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Bentar, gue cek dulu. Benar-benar. Benar-benar. Ya, mantap. Gua ketelok nih biji.
Regenerate, just like immortals or something.
They're weak against non-elemental attacks, so we should try to paralyze them.
Kamper. Aduh, benar-benar. Benar-benar. Kampret. Mabun. Ya, menang. Oke. Oke banget. Ada kotak gak sih di sini? Ya. Ini dia nih map-nya menyebalkan. Hey, gimana jalannya anjir banget nih? Hi.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Enak nih, gue benci banget. Gue demen banget sama. Mantap. Mana nih jalannya? You know, gue benci banget ya. Ayolah semuanya bareng aja. Not in the mood, but oh well. Yeah, we bang! Let's give it up! Yeah! Kendrick, please! Yeah, we bang! Let's give it up! Fury! Dance, Embers! Gila, super banget nih. Hi, dude.
Please, Edna.
Dia pakai apa sih?
Underestimate, all right?
Of course. I won't let my guard down just because it's fun. I swear, you really are a kid sometimes. Splitting! Shatter to Lou! Six falling stars! Drag you down! Man! Let's go!
Nice.
What the crap?
Lawan kita sendiri.
This is Simone's doing.
Yeah.
We don't have any time to lose. Let's blow through this one. You got it.
Yeah.
What's going on? I can't deal with this!
Simone, this is pointless. Knock it off!
Anjir nih bener-bener.
Does it not pain you to attack your comrades?
Of course it pains them.
But we won't let that stand in our way.
Mampus tuh. Anjir, cepat. Resisten. Anjir. Anjir. Lawan gua nih, bener ini. Gua harus pakai item, kalau nggak dia die, I'm gonna die. Coba nongin ke item. Oh shit. Shit, I'm gonna die. Shit, I'm gonna die. No. Die, you asshole. Shit. Anjir. Ya, menang. Wah, anjir, gila musuhnya bener-bener. Ah, bentar, wait a minute ya, gue mau bawa ini balas chat. Jatuh plastiknya, bentar. Yes, finally. Bener-bener.
Lila, it would be tough for a seraph to withstand this much malevolence without a vessel, wouldn't it?
Huh? Yes, the seraph would have a difficult time wielding his powers.
Oh, I thought so. Wait a minute. Oh, shit. Gila ini.
I guess she's running out of ideas for what.
Okay, semuanya dari Glyasol. Tidak ada yang mantap.
What kind of illusions to make?
Let's go.
Looks like it. But let's proceed with caution.
Yeah. The most important thing is to keep calm in these kinds of situations.
Ada kotak kah di sini? Ada. Elixir. Mantap. Normin. Yes. Udah lama banget gua enggak lihat Normin. Ya, kuat suara. Yes, I got you, Normin. Hydra. Kenapa gua pakai ini? Salah nih gua. Wah, gila kira gue. Hahaha, mantap. Easy. Anything here again? No. Let's see.
Surely this is fate.
Aduh, benar-benar. Dia lagi jago banget. Anjret. Lila. Admantin enggak? Benar oke sih, not bad. Ah, ini change. Seven Shadow. Where are we going? To the right. Menang walaupun agak susah. Gila susah banget. That shit. Aduh susah. Wah anjir. Up. Red chamomile. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Keep your guard up. Oh, holy water. Are you on the extreme Kampretos. Aduh, 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 benar-benar. Aduh, 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 aduh. Ajar kaget. Nge-heal dulu lah, ajar. Ya, mantap. Ya, mantap. Lihat dulu nih. Wow.
again.
Again? Gila nih, nggak ada tempat safe nih, gawat. Mana nih jalannya? Gawat tuh lawan angin sama air. Angin sama air. Kayak gua akan hajar si ini dulu nih. Hi baby.
You don't really want to do this, do you?
That feeling gnawing at you is what brought us to life. Did you know that? Oh please, we're not too dumb as to fall for that garbage. Simone, are you getting desperate? You go to hell!
Dragon Bang!
Sonic Fury! Yeah! Blade Bang! This is over!
Anjir. Wah. Wih, skill baru men. Skill barunya lumayan juga. Anjir.
Damn you, Shepard!
You're afraid, aren't you, Simone? Afraid that we'll defeat Helldorf, huh?
Never! You have no chance!
Aduh, kenapa gua keluarin Howling Blade Bolt Tempest? Orang mau keluarin itu, keluarin apa namanya, skill yang baru itu loh, belum pernah dikeluarin. Karena dia 5 itunya BG. Let's go.
But Simone's just gonna throw more of her crap at us.
I bet she will, but it won't be anything we need to worry about. Probably not. Even her illusions are starting to lose their spectacle. She can make passable imitations of Rose and Saray, sure, but it's looking like everything else is beyond her reach.
Yeah, if she could scare us with anything she wanted, you'd think there'd be more guts and stuff. Spleens.
Spleens?
Anyway, let's keep moving forward.
Right. We don't want to let her stall us here while we talk about how bad she is at her job.
Yeah.
Anjing!
She sure is trying.
Wow.
It's kind of getting annoying. But I feel like the effects of her technique are weakening.
Simone. Could it be?
Oh. Let's save dulu, guys. Aduh, ternyata kayaknya nggak bisa untuk satu video gitu aja ya. Sepertinya perjalanan kita masih lumayan panjang, tapi gue mau cek yang ini dulu ya sebelum kita akhir videonya. Kayak sepertinya ada bos. Boss battle. Let's see. Yeah, it's a boss battle. Yep. Are you ready, guys?
A dead end.
What? But this was the only path.
Another illusion.
We can't waste any more time. I think we'll need to come up with a way to punch through her illusions.
How?
Illusions or not, they still punch back pretty good.
I don't think the illusions will last much longer.
Huh? Why not?
Simone is a seraph. It's gotta be hard for her to maintain her powers in the middle of all this malevolence. Speak of the devil.
For all the illusions I craft for you, your hearts refuse to budge the slightest inch. It seems I will need to take other measures.
Okay.
What, baton twirling?
Submit yourselves!
Oh, we are gonna fight Simon. Masih gampang.
Must be so.
Let's see dulu.
You care so much. Then succumb to the darkness.
Okay, let's see dulu ya. Yeah, let's go. Serang.
Lila, is this an illusion too?
No, I suspect this is the real Simone. Either way, we just gotta keep at
it. Tiger Blade!
Shining Mirror!
I can't lose! There's no reason for us to fight.
Be a good boy and disappear. You don't have it in your heart to kill a seraph anyway.
Why don't you speak for yourself, Toots?
Then kill me if you can.
And unleash your Hellion nature!
Tiger Blade! What's your name? Blade Knight! What's your
name? It's time! Aduh, gue benci banget keluarin itu. Gold Tempest.
Shepherd, Squire, all of you, your souls refuse to be stained. Then together, let us dance in visions of
madness.
Baru nih. Ada yang batu jadi enak. Cepat lagi. Ayo.
Oh. Anjir.
Kenapa dia? Anjir, sakit. Aduh.
Please,
Hadi.
An eternity without escape.
Hadi. Hadi.
Don't push yourself, Lila.
Anjir. Ya, mantap. Mantap. Ya, menang. Hai, mantap.
If you don't kill me, this stage will never know a curtain.
Simone, that's enough.
Do you accept death? Wait! Shepard!
There it is. So that's your real face.
Let's go. I'm worried about Gramps.
Oh, sure.
It's already too late. Everything is lined up just as our Lord has planned it.
And what? You think we're the types to just turn around and run home?
Why must you fight back? The more you fight, the more you suffer. Why do you resist our Lord's vision? A world free of suffering, free of restraint. I know you haven't forgotten that Wind Seraph, who gave his life for the burden of his sins. The answer he reached was that of revenge. Tell me, is that not the same goal our Lord shares? By denying our Lord, are you not denying him as well?
Dezel did suffer, I know. But he made a decision, and put everything toward achieving it.
Yes, with the end goal of freedom from agony.
Yeah.
But Dezel was...
To resist and fight against one's own sins. Such foolishness is nothing less than the denial of the self. And for all that resistance and denial, all of the sacrifice, nothing awaits but an empty death.
Gila, kayaknya patetik banget sih ini orang.
Simone, since you stopped resisting, have you ever felt truly alive?
What?
It is true that fighting back brings pain and suffering. But once you raise your head and take the first step toward your answer, wouldn't you think that is when life begins? At first, I'm sure, Dezel was trying to break free from his suffering. But even when he remembered his true past, did he curse the very sins you speak of? Did he despair and just give up?
Oh, I see.
So that's why in the end, Dezel was smiling. Why he was able to smile. Is that it, Lila?
What does that matter? If you don't reach the correct answer, you've got nothing to show for it but hollow contentment!
And when did contentment become a bad thing?
The goal is important, but that doesn't mean that the journey is not.
Mere sophistry.
Haven't you noticed by now? We're pressed for time, and yet here Lila is trying to do you a favor.
Simone. Remember what you asked me that one time? Should one who only brings misfortune be allowed to exist? Is that entity evil to the core and worthy of death?
It wasn't a question that required an answer.
But I'm answering it anyway. You don't have to think of yourself as evil. Or, I mean, it's okay if you're evil.
What?
Well, I mean... That's not quite what I really wanted to say. Like,
don't try to be eloquent.
I think all kinds of people should live. Together, we can find the way for all of us to be happy. And so you too.
You don't understand. You don't even understand how cruel you are. You talk of happiness, yet even now you snatch it away from me. I have no reason to exist if I cannot work for the cause of our Lord. No reason at all.
Will she not get it? Can I please punch her?
Let's go, Sarai. Yeah.
Jadi sebenarnya Sore itu dia lumayan ini ya, lumayan apa sih namanya, lumayan baik gitu. I cannot say. Oke. Kita harus ke Alicia, Mek. Oke, jadi guys, thank you banget udah nonton. Gila, ceritanya sih lumayan seru ya. Jadi si Sore sendiri, dia, he's good. Dia grow as a person juga. Anyway, kalau dari pertama dia agak naif, which is bad. Karena dia di sekitar malevolence yang kayak begini. Cuman, di sisi lain dia makin better gitu. As a person juga. Jadi, lumayan admirable juga. Mungkin dari teman-temannya juga udah tahu kalau misalnya dia juga udah grow. Oke, jadi thank you banget yang udah nonton. Videonya cukup panjang karena kita harus lawan, kita punya cloning dari Simon. So, jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe. Gua akan lanjutin di episode selanjutnya. Oke. Nanti kita akan bertemu lagi. Soon, oke? So, jangan kapok-kapok untuk mampir ke channel gua ya. Kalau kalian ada komen mengenai videonya, jadi jangan lupa leave a comment aja, nanti gua akan balas. So, thank you banget yang udah nonton. Jadi, see you guys next time. Bye.